Actor Vidya Jamwal says he is happy with whatever he has achieved in his career so far and adds that he had an intention of being an action hero since the start. Vidya made his Bollywood debut with the action-packed film Force in 2011. He was later seen in high-octane actioners like the Commando franchise and Jungle. So how does he look back at his journey in the world of Hindi cinema? Vidya told INS, "My first movie was in 2011. I live in the moment. Neither do I look back nor am I looking at the future. I am happy. I am in the moment and I have always been like this. But where I come from, my father is an army officer and I am a middle class boy. People think I have achieved a lot. So I feel proud when my family, friends and childhood best friends enjoy my stardom." The actor, who is now gearing up for his next Khuda Hafiz, feels he has done good for himself in these 9 years. "I think I have done very well for myself. I had an intention of being an action hero and of being a villain. So it's a great journey. God has been kind," he added.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.